गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू ट्रांस इंडिया, रियल पीपल रियल इमोशंस। व्हाट यू आर सीइंग हियर आर टू वेरी स्पेशल ट्रक्स। नाउ व्हाई आर दे स्पेशल? रोड सेफ्टी एंड रोड एक्सीडेंट्स हैव बीन अ कॉज ऑफ कंसर्न फॉर द रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट इंडस्ट्री फॉर डेकेड्स नाउ। वी ऑल टॉक अबाउट रोड सेफ्टी, बट व्हाट आर वी एक्चुअली डूइंग टू मेक आवर रोड सेफर? श्योर कार्गो इज वन सच कंपनी व्हिच स्टार्टेड ऑपरेशंस अबाउट 8 ईयर्स बैक, एंड वन ऑफ इट्स मेजर कंसर्न्स was road accidents. Trucks on the highways are never safe. We have always seen, be it a two-wheeler, be it cattle, be it pedestrians, they all walk in front of trucks without realizing that a truck has a different braking system as compared to a passenger car. Shure Cargo has introduced in its fleet customized trucks which have the latest safety features, and not just one, two, a whole lot of them. Built once again on Bharat Benz, which has been the entire fleet of Shure Cargo, these trucks come with advanced safety features which will make the driver safe and secure. In this episode, Ram Ratan Singhi will take us through the various safety features that have been added on to these trucks. And Mr. Sonam Paliwal from Ecom will tell us more about how these trucks will make a difference to road safety and how the road transport industry has changed, especially in the e-commerce segment. So coming up after this very short break, our exclusive coverage of the launch event of these special trucks from Shure Cargo Group.
क्या आप जानते हैं एक ट्रक ओनर के लिए सबसे मुश्किल काम क्या होता है? अपने ट्रक के लिए रिटर्न लोड खोजना।
पर अब ट्रैकेट ट्रांसपोर्ट मार्केट ने इसे आसान कर दिया है।
वो कैसे?
ट्रांसपोर्ट मार्केट टाइम पर ट्रैकेट ऐप में आए हुए लोड पर अपना बेस्ट रेट भेजें, माल की डिलीवरी की डेट और टाइम सिलेक्ट करें और सबमिट कर दें, और ऑर्डर कंफर्म होने पर व्हीकल असाइन करें। है ना आसान? तो देर किस बात की, प्ले स्टोर ऐप पर टाइप करें TRAKET ट्रैकेट और डाउनलोड करें ट्रैकेट ऐप।
Welcome back to Trans India, real people, real emotions. We are at the launch of this very exclusive fleet of trucks by Shure Cargo, which come with enhanced safety features.
So, first of all, thanks to everyone who has, supported Shure Group for many, many years and have presented their support today by coming here. So, we are really, really thankful to all of you. And it's really a pleasure to get everybody together for an event which is not really a very path-breaking thing, but it is something that we are trying to build. We are trying to build safety culture in the long-haul trucking. And within the safety, we are trying for certain technological interventions. So see, safety can be, if I see in the trucking industry, people are saying that you give safety training, for example, to the driver. Many companies have told us you give safety training. But the problem is that training can only work in the classroom environment. When you are on the road, when you are facing a certain challenge, because of the time gap that is there between the incident occurring and the reaction, an accident can happen. So we are trying to work with technology to solve some of these problems. So today we are bringing to you one of the safest trucks on Indian roads from our 12 years learning of what is really causing accidents, right? And here we have worked on few parameters. So I'll just start with that. This whole concept of safe trucking is divided into three parts. One is the safety of the vehicle, the safety of the driver, and the safety of the cargo. And in cargo, we are also ensuring safety and security, right? And here with our trucks that we are developing these technologies, few things we have added, few things are given to us by the OEM, which is Bharat Benz in this case. Because of their mission also to have one of the safest trucks on the road. So when you look at the safety aspect, one of the things that we have often seen, it is the driver fatigue are the major causes of the accident. Okay, and we all know this because we all also drive on the highways some days, and if we take a long drive even in a car, we know the problems that we are facing. So therefore, we are working on driver fatigue side of the story. So for driver fatigue, there are three important things. One is to have mandatory AC cabin. So all the trucks we have bought post 2023 January till date, all are with AC cabins. Other thing that we are doing is building these trucks either with a driver state monitoring system एंड अ फॉरवर्ड कोलिजन डिटेक्शन कैमरा और अ वीडियो टेलीमेटिक्स डिवाइस विच विल कैप्चर द ड्राइवर्स स्टेट इन टर्म्स ऑफ ड्राउजीनेस डिटेक्शन इन टर्म्स ऑफ डिस्ट्रैक्टेड ड्राइविंग एंड गिव हिम इन कैबिन अलर्ट्स. ड्राइवर्स टोल्ड अस दैट दे हैव फाउंड दैट दे आर एबल टू सी मच मोर क्लियर इन द नाइट, लेस स्ट्रेस ऑन द आईज, दे कैन ड्राइव मोर. सो देयरफॉर दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ अ सॉल्यूशन विच इज सेविंग नाइट टाइम एक्सीडेंट्स, राइट? सो दिस इज द ब्रॉड थिंग. रेस्ट वील टॉक ऑन द एट द व्हीकल. एंड very thankfully for today we have been graced by one of the industry's leading personality in the trucking, express trucking industry, Mr. Sonam Paliwal ji. So we were discussing something about truck securing solutions and he said, Ramran ji, dekhiye ye aap jo bol rahe hain ye industry mein koi karega nahi, better hai ki aap apne 2000 truck dal lo. He just mentioned it so casually, like, you know, ki aap kar lo agar karna hai to. And yeah, he said, I will give you the business but you put your trucks. And incidentally we thought ki haan theek hai yaar, उस टाइम 2013 में दिस इज़ अ 1 lakh crore इंडस्ट्री, बिग इंडस्ट्री, लॉट ऑफ स्कोप टू डू समथिंग, सो वाई नॉट ट्राई दिस. एंड वी स्टार्टेड. एंड पालीवाल जी, आई एम हैप्पी टू रिपोर्ट टुडे, वो जो आपने 2-4 ट्रक बोला था वो अब 200 हो गए हैं, ठीक है? सो इट इज़ नाउ अ फुल ग्रोन ट्री नाउ, दैट पर्टिकुलर सीड. एंड नाउ आई विल जस्ट इन्वाइट पालीवाल जी हियर एट द स्टेज.
आई वॉज हैविंग ए टफ टाइम विद BMW whose inventory was managed by Agility on a damaged part. I was in a different company that time. Air shipment and road shipments were getting damaged. And parallelly, the pressure of that time, Lenovo and Dell on damage of their laptops were there. In trucks, if you have 32 feet single axle, you have a multi-layer staging of your laptops. ऐसे रख सकते हैं या ऐसे रख सकते हैं, आपको multi-layer तो use तो करनी है space, otherwise you can't survive in this, it's a commercial industry. So I took him to the BMW place for, so he has given some idea, and while talking on laptops, he said, sir, truck mein na, hum ek kaam karte hain, beech mein division dal dete hain, jisko dismantle kar denge, phante dal dete hain. So, I being an employee, hamare yahan to ek puri kahani hai ki, जो एम्प्लॉय सॉल्यूशन बोलता है उसी को माला पहना देते. तो आई डिड द सेम थिंग, बट आई फाउंड द एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, ही वॉज ऑलरेडी एंटरप्रेन्योर. आई वॉज एबल टू फाउंड हिज इंटेंट इन डूइंग समथिंग ऑन डैमेज पार्ट एंड ऑन लाइन ऑन रूट ट्रक्स ऑल्सो, एंड हिज विजनरी एंड टेक्नोलॉजी कोलोब्रेशन विच यूज टू टॉक टू मी. तो उस तरीके से तो वो शील्ड हुआ. रोड्स के इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और ट्रक के इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर हमारे बढ़िया हुए हैं. द थिंग विच राम सिंह हैज़ कोटेड इन हिज स्टेटमेंट दैट सर, ट्रेनिंग देने से उसके आसपास का एनवायरनमेंट चेंज नहीं होता. आई बीन टू कजाकिस्तान एंड सिंगापुर रिसेंटली, आई हैव सीन दैट देर इज़ नो होंकिंग, पीपल गो ऑन एंड लेन, इवन फ्रंट ड्राइवर इज़ ए अनस्किल्ड ड्राइवर, इज ड्राइविंग स्लो, नो road rage kind of things can be seen in normal time and in any kind of weather. In India you will see this is happening. क्योंकि driver को आपने training भी दी है तो उसके चारों तरफ का जब bypass से निकल के सब city area से जा रहा है तो उसका जो environment उसको मिल रहा है local personal vehicle drivers का दूसरे उनका, तो वो बहुत different है. तो सबसे पहले security जो truck owner को, जो कंपनी जो ट्रक ओनर से लाइजन करती है उसको और जो ड्राइवर को चाहिए वो है रोबस्ट लॉकिंग सिस्टम. उसके बाद कुछ इस तरह के पैडलॉक्स पे भी हम लोग गए कि जिन पैडलॉक्स को तोड़ने में टाइम लगता था, जिनका आयरन और स्टील और मेटल वाज सो रोबस्ट. फॉर एन एग्जांपल, आई स्टिल रिमेंबर द लॉक वाज एब्लॉय लॉक, इट वाज अ जर्मन लॉक. विद दैट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक लॉक इन दिस OTP एरा वेयर एवरीथिंग रिक्वायर ए OTP, दिस वाज गिविंग ए कम्फर्ट टू ड्राइवर, to the person who was hiring truck, the truck owner, the final consignee, कि हाँ भाई OTP से खुलता है, रास्ते में नहीं खुलेगा, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक लॉक है. ये टेक्नोलॉजी को ऐड करके लाने के लिए हमने एक्सप्रेस इंडस्ट्री में हमारे कई ट्रक्स को बोला, एंड टेक्नोलॉजी डिवाइस सेस IoT एफिशेंसी ऑल नीड मनी फॉर दैट. समबडी इज सपोज टू कम, कहते हैं ना कि फर्स्ट एंट्रेंट तो किसी को बनना ही पड़ेगा अगर कोई नया बिजनेस, नया प्रोडक्ट या कुछ भी आता है. तो आई शुड से राम सिंह और राम रतन सिंह जी is the first entrant who is deeply thinking, planning on security. Post-COVID especially, he had 2-3 detailed meeting with me on this. Even for the lashing of a cargo inside which is getting damaged, to the truck total safety, and I think first brochure of Intel you have given me where the camera was there, and recently on hit and run regulation, when I thought, immediately my thought went on that camera. कि ड्राइवर को अगर ये बताया जाए कि ये कैमरा तेरे को तेरी रिकॉर्डिंग रखेगा, यू शुड नॉट रन वंस इट इज बीन हिट. फॉर्चुनेटली अनफॉर्चुनेटली विद स्किल ड्राइविंग विद अनस्किल ड्राइविंग, तो डोंट वरी, दिस इज देर इज़ अ डिवाइस टू हेल्प यू. तो डेफिनेटली वो उसको भी कॉन्फिडेंट देगा. ये सारी टेक्नोलॉजिकल डिवाइसेस जो ट्रक ऑनर्स खर्चा करके लगाएंगे, वो ड्राइवर की ड्राइविंग एफिशिएंसी को, एक्सप्रेस इंडस्ट्री की सेफ्टी को, कार्गो की सेफ्टी को, इन्वेंट्री को प्रोक्योर करेंगे, सेफ पहुंचाएंगे. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. इसके लिए मैं रामरतन सिंह जी को धन्यवाद देता हूं कि वो इसको लीड ले रहे हैं. एंड द ट्रक कंपनी ऑल्सो नीड टू बी प्रेज्ड हियर.
And we all are, trying our little bit from our own efforts what we can do in terms of enhancing the safety on the roads. Because accidents mein kya hota hai, we always think from our perspective, humara kya loss ho raha hai. But then also there is another party involved, somebody is involved. Now whether it was his mistake or our driver's mistake, it is bad for both, right? So therefore, I think over time, our assessment is that at least the express logistics industry, the e-commerce industry, who are always trying to drive this particular shipments on time delivery, and there's a lot of focus on doing TAD, let's say Delhi to Bangalore in 48 hours. If you imagine, it is like you are driving 20 hours of the day to reach that shipment in 48 hours. So the human error chances are much more in such scenarios, and that's why we thought that this is the best industry to experiment with these technologies. Having said that, out of the express and e-commerce, we also see this kind of questions being asked to us from lubricant companies and also from the chemical companies. So therefore, there is this whole lot of companies which are driving towards better and safe trucking. And finally, we are here also with our OEM. So our OEM partner needs to be mentioned very clearly here. So jab ye decide ho gaya ki trucking mein enter karna hai, तो इट टुक अस 3 months ऑफ एक्सटेंसिव वर्क कि ट्रक कौन सा लेना है, ठीक है. एंड दिस वॉज अ बिग क्वेश्चन मार्क, एंड आई इवन टिल डेट आई आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन कि भारत बहन जी क्यों, ठीक है. इवन लास्ट वीक आई हैड समबडी सेंडिंग एन SMS टू मी, ही इज अ मीडिया पर्सनैलिटी, एंड ही सेड आप ओनली भारत बहन लेते हो तो हमें एक 500 वर्ड्स का एक वो बना के दो राइट अप कि सिर्फ भारत बहन जी क्यों. मैं बोला ठीक है, वो भी बना देंगे. पॉइंट ये है कि वाई भारत बहन जी, राइट. So when we were doing this research, couple of things were very clear. One is that at that point in time, 2013, this Bharat Benz truck engines were the only engines which were proven in certain countries, developing countries, to have done 20 lakh kilometers of clear without any maintenance, without any major maintenance kind of driving, and they were supposed to be there for at least 15 to 20 years in the service. When you looked at other competitors, most people would tell us that it would be like first 4 to 5 years you as a new owner take the truck, drive it, and then you sell it off, and then you buy a new truck. So every 5 years you are supposed to sell your truck. So we were of the opinion that this shows clearly that there is a quality issue, whereas in Bharat Benz they are confident about their quality, and that is why they are able to give this kind of service. The other element was the safety element. Now, even back then and even till today, you see the cowl chassis trucks, right? Now, in cowl chassis trucks, come what may, you cannot get the driver safety or the crumple zones, which is possible in a company-fitted cabin. And this feature is right now, we see that Bharat Benz being a global manufacturer, Daimler being a global company, and they have in their portfolio the all the knowledge and technology to develop crash-tested cabins. So today, all our trucks that we are buying from Bharat Benz, even though not mandated by the law, but they are crash-tested cabins. So I'm giving you only 2 reasons why we are taking Bharat Benz, but there are plethora of other reasons which I will explain when we will go near the truck. Most importantly, even in 2024, we were exploring some other trucks from other vendors, but we found none of them fitted these two parameters. One is the longevity of the engine and the truck, and another was the safety aspect. So these two reasons, we thought that we will continue with Bharat Benz, and in the foreseeable future, I don't see any competition to Bharat Benz.
First of all, congratulations to the whole Shore Cargo Group, and a big thank you for inviting us and setting up this beautiful show. I think we were just discussing that usually it is the tendency and it's the culture of the OEM setting up these kind of activities. This is the first time we are actually experiencing and getting an invitation from the customer for this. So I think you are truly a pioneer and a game changer across all the the avenues of how the trucking industry actually works. So a big thank you, Ram Ratan ji. And I think we have more than 200 vehicles plying with them. And I think we only hope that this relationship will grow in leaps and bounds and will get stronger. And I think the most important thing which we appreciate and admire about his vision is the emphasis and the the clear vision he has for efficient trucking and for driver safety, because driver is one of the most important part of the whole value chain of the Indian transportation and the trucking industry. However, I think he's also the most neglected one. I think he would probably be the last one people will actually think about before taking a decision which brand to buy or whether which cabin to go for or which route to select for. I think he has very difficult working conditions, and I think the cabin in which he operates is his everyday office, and he spends, I think you mentioned, in express trucking and in e-commerce segment almost 20 hours a day. But we hardly think about his safety, comfort, and about the things which he's important for his life-saving features. I think thankfully, I think we have some pioneers here at least who has clear vision about that, and I think that is why this relationship is only getting stronger. I think we have included a lot of things which are very, very unique about the product, and that is why this relationship is going stronger. I think the features for driver safety, which saves him in terms of any unfortunate event or any situation of distress when the accident happens. I think we are the only vehicle in the entire Indian country which is operating that who's approved by the crash test as per the European standards. I think you will have OEMs who have crash tested and approved, but since we also operate across the world and we make vehicles and export it to more than 40 countries from our Chennai plant, I think these are the only vehicles which are crash tested and as approved as per the European standards, which gives you a definite 100% survival space in case the head-on collision with the truck happens. Apart from that, I think comfort also plays a very significant role in terms of driver fatigue, which helps him to drive more number of kilometers. Some very basic stats talks about, on an average, a Bharat Benz driver drives about 23 to 25% more number of kilometers on a daily basis as compared to any OEM truck, which is approximately, I think you will be able to do, vehicle, the same job from a 9 truck, what you will need 10 trucks of any other competition. So that's the kind of efficiency which gets inbuilt with the improved safety features and comfort features for the drivers. And I think we are only getting stronger in improving our trucks. I think we are also in the way of launching automatic transmission, I think, which is automatic manual transmission, which will make the smart trucking and the safe trucking for the drivers even more efficient, so that the fuel efficiency will improve, the comfort will improve, and the fatigue level will further go down. On that note, I think again I would congratulate you, and I would really thank you for giving us an opportunity to be part of this whole journey which you are very passionate about, and we are equally passionate, and we would definitely like to partner with you as you grow. So thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you. So we have been a 30-foot multi-axle company and focused on long-haul trucking. For the first time now, we are bringing in 32-foot single axle, and this truck behind me that you are seeing is a 1971R Bharat Benz, custom built. Now, why it is custom built? Because within the segment of 1917R, Bharat Benz didn't have, for example, an AC cabin. And then the other thing we got on this truck is mandatory Michelin tires. So this was our another safety initiative to have the best in class tires on the trucks, so that when it comes to safety, we did not want any compromise. Okay. So I will start with the total safety features in the truck, and we'll take it through one by one. First element is, of course, the cabin. As we already discussed, it's a crash tested cabin, it's an AC cabin, and it's a company built cabin, company fitted cabin. So it has got crumble zones. It saves the driver even in the worst and worst of accidents. Now, the other parameter in this is, there are, as you can see in that particular corner, there is a video telematics device which is installed. And this video telematics device and this front camera which you see here, just on the top in the center, so one is a front-facing camera, one is a driver-facing camera, and both cameras have got up to 48 hours of recording that we can access if we need to. So we are not having the live view of the driver all the time, but we can access if we need to in the incident. The other thing that this particular camera does is it keeps recording of all the violations. So if the driver is, let's say, talking on the phone, if the driver is watching on the phone and while he's driving, not being looking in the front, all of that are recorded as incidences of 10 to 12 seconds. So those clippings are later on shown to the driver so that he realizes that he is taking a risk which he may not be able to solve later on if it is an accident. So we are trying to give him a feedback, not scare him, but give him a feedback, okay? So when the driver sees it for himself, now we have got two kind of response. Some drivers, they improvise on this, and some drivers, they think that this is too much intrusion in the privacy and they don't want to drive a truck with video camera, which is fine, right? So that video camera, video telematics is very important. In the same way, on that truck, we have from the Bharat Benz itself, a driver state monitoring camera, which is installed on the A pillar of that 32-bit multi-axle truck, and that has in-cabin alerts, and this has been going on for last 12 months, those trucks have been on the road. And when we took the feedback from the drivers about the DSM, they were mostly positive that after this, to give you our data as of today, so far we have not had a major accident of those trucks. There have been very minor incidences, but not a major accident. So a year of accident-free for those trucks, I think, itself tells you that the DSM is actually working. Okay, these technologies are actually working on the road. So it is not like that, you see, we have been trying these technologies from 2018-19 actually. But what happens with a lot of these technologies is the hardware is not robust enough to last beyond a certain time. So that is a big problem for an OEM or for a fleet owner to invest. Because if I invest something today and after 6 months, if that camera is broken or the hardware is not working, it becomes a total loss case. So that's why I'm very pleased to inform you that with Bharat Benz, they've taken the quality of the DSM so good that it is working perfectly well, right? So that is another one. And then we'll now come to the, walk around and then come back in the front later on. As you can see, this only comes with, mostly with OEM company fitted cabin trucks, that you have these large mirrors for clear vision in the rear side and on the side and also on the bottom side of the driver. So driver has a good 270 degree vision. He need not worry when he's on the driver's seat, when he's taking reverse or when he's taking a turn. So these things you will find missing from any of the fabricated cabins, okay? Very important, it is mandated by the law, but mostly it is flouted, okay? Now, we'll see on the other side, all these crash guards and everything are all part of the OEM equipment, but they are all mandatory. Many trucks you will find all of these things missing and people getting inside and, you know, unfortunately, bikes mostly have the problem of, you know, getting in and sometimes a very bad accident can happen, right? And then we come to the backside here. So, one thing is this paint, there are almost now most of the industry follows this trend of having a paint that at least has some reflectivity in the night. Okay, so you see this yellow colored paint, which is a kind of a reflective paint. And on top of that, it has this particular, you know, the entire the boundaries are having the radium tapes. This is all now mandatory also by the law, but it is being done by some people. Some people are skipping on this cost. Okay, and then another thing, Bharat Benz gives you this reverse camera. In the reverse camera, driver gets inside the cabin also when he's reversing. If some obstacle is coming, he can get some alert, and therefore he does not need some other, you know, co-driver or a cleaner to stand behind and wo piche bula raha hai, fir ruk, fir bula raha hai, fir ruk. Sometimes there is a mistake and finished. Okay, so that kind of accidents can be prevented. And of course, the digital lock I already mentioned in my presentation is now almost a mandatory thing. So all our single axle trucks will have digital lock mandatorily, because we are going to operate a lot of them on e-commerce and express industry. And for the underbody lock, as Palivalji was mentioning, is all hidden here. So it's all part of the equipment. And it, because of this, a lot of theft has been prevented. I can tell you a lot of incidences in our own case have been prevented where a seal was cut, but nothing happened because the guys could not find the underbody lock. So that's from the security point of view, right? And now we can go back to the front for the last item of this particular list that I want to show you. And now I will bring to the final one safety feature that I also mentioned in my speech is this HELA LED bar. So this LED bar was kind of a thing that came to us because I had done two Namaste India trips, and in the trips what I figured out was that the problem in the night driving is that many times there's a certain stone or something which is on the road, you can't see it, and by the time you see it, it's too late. You either have to go over it or you are slamming the brake very hard. So with this bar, we are able to get nearly 50 meters of clean vision, clear vision. And we will later on also show you the video of this in the night vision, how different vision is with LED light on and with LED light off. So all of you can appreciate that for a driver who is driving 24 hours on the road, and most drivers also prefer to drive in the night more because the traffic is less, no entry problem is less, RTO problem is less, so they will try to drive more in the night. So therefore night we have to be very careful, they have to have a clear vision. While the OEM lights are there, so it's not that they have any problem such, but then they don't envision this kind of scenarios where we have to kind of give him a little longer clear vision in the night. And after taking this, like we have been doing this for now close to 2 years, HELA LED bar, we took feedback from the drivers also, and it was very positive. They are having less stress on their eyes, they are able to drive more, and at the end of the day, they feel safe. So this is our last element of the safety, and this is where we want to end this. Thank you very much.
We will continue our coverage of this very exclusive event after this very short break. You are watching Trans India, real people, real emotions.
क्या आप जानते हैं एक ट्रक ओनर के लिए सबसे मुश्किल काम क्या होता है? अपने ट्रक के लिए रिटर्न लोड खोजना।
पर अब ट्रैकेट ट्रांसपोर्ट मार्केट ने इसे आसान कर दिया है।
वो कैसे?
ट्रांसपोर्ट मार्केट टाइम पर ट्रैकेट ऐप में आए हुए लोड पर अपना बेस्ट रेट भेजें, माल की डिलीवरी की डेट और टाइम सिलेक्ट करें और सबमिट कर दें, और ऑर्डर कंफर्म होने पर व्हीकल असाइन करें। है ना आसान? तो देर किस बात की, प्ले स्टोर ऐप पर टाइप करें TRAKET ट्रैकेट और डाउनलोड करें ट्रैकेट ऐप।
Welcome back to Trans India, real people, real emotions. We are at the launch of this very exclusive fleet of trucks by Shure Cargo, which come with enhanced safety features. And how challenging is it for you meeting, you know, the deadlines? Because customers are now used to next day delivery chahiye. How challenging is it for you?
See, speed and reliability, these were two major components of express division. But speed has taken a center table here. After COVID especially, and with the new Gen Z generation and people's patience and environment of the country, which you can understand very well. So I should say ki nowadays next day delivery, same day delivery, even you need to pick, pack and dispatch the goods from Bangalore, Delhiites will need the delivery very next day. So this is very, very challenging. You have to try this express movements with combination of air and road, and you have to plan the complete speed which is required by the customer as on date for your survival, for your growth.
But compared to 2014 to now, have things become easier in terms of highways getting better, trucks getting better? Has the movement become easier?
From 2014 to 2024, in this 10 period, the best thing which has happened and given a 20% approximately speed jump is the GST. In this country, logistic industry has seen the very, very good decision of GST implementation. We have gone away with the check post and barriers which used to stop trucks for hours together. And even before reaching to the check post, assumption that there will be a crowd, drivers used to take unnecessary hold, that has been cut. Besides this GST implementation in 2017 and and the check cells tax and barrier state barrier check post abolished. There is a very good improvement of express highways.
Parimal ji, how important is road safety when it comes to, you know, e-commerce applications especially? Because वहाँ पर एक ज़रूरत होती है कि trucks need to run faster, need to cover distance in the shortest possible time. कितना important है safety aspect?
So as we discussed, the speed is, you know, prominent element in e-commerce industry. And every truck is taking high value shipments in totality. Assorted material in the truck is worth of crores many, many times. So the safety of a truck, actually I explained this safety of cargo, truck and crew, all three are very, very important for us. And we ensure that regular training happens for the drivers. Number one, regular physical fitness of the trucks has been verified by the trucker. By the trucker who is supplying to us, all these things are happening, but there are very, very important elements, means the technical support. As I told you earlier that, you know, for success of supply chain, digitalization and technology has taken a central place, but the sensitivity and the top priority is safety. So for safety, you need to provide some kind of support to the drivers, like he should be tense-free. If the central lock, electronic lock, digital locks are there in the trucks, he's not worried while taking a stoppage, while right. taking a nap, while having his food en route. He, and even while driving in a guard section where the driving is normally, what you call, very slow down on a guard, he is not worried because he knows that safe and robust locking system is there in the truck. Similarly, with the new law of hit and run, there were few agitations, but few of the truckers applied in the cabin inside and outside cameras, explained to the drivers, do not hesitate even. Unfortunately, any incident happened. This cameras keeping your records live, which can prove that you actually not hit. It is India. How much you trained drivers, it is not guaranteed that they will be making a safe driving. There is an environment around the trucker, around the driver is also very, very important. The personal drivers, the other drivers, honking, road rage, etc. behavior to a trained driver can impact. So these equipments, which is DSM by company, which keeping record, there are a face recognition of a trained driver till the time he is reaching at the destination. The same driver is running or he has transferred trucks to anybody else. Need to be taken care. His comfort on cabin will also add on safety. So besides training all these equipments and current IoT, if you have a GPS and tracker which can record his harsh driving, which can record his, you know, harsh maneuvering, harsh U-turn cutting, and once he complete his driving, if somebody can take that chart and explain him, these are the points, these are the moment when you were not attentive while driving, when you were very harsh while braking, when you were very, very harsh by taking a U-turn, he will definitely, he would like to save his life for his family, he will definitely change his behavior. But the thing is this, everybody need to take initiative, and now it has to be in hygiene. All these IoT equipments, OEMs are providing GPS, but the GPS data is not being used. So people should start using that. Other cameras inside vision of cabin, somebody need to discuss with the driver after completion of his complete driving. Look, you were not attentive, or look, you were attentive. Truckers need to give this data to drivers with the Intel or with the ADAS system. Number of accidents, especially the major accidents, has reduced. If this kind of discussion is also going along with the driver training, with the drivers, definitely they will also like to have a safe driving. They are always away from the home. If you see in express industry, normally a driver in the truck, if average distance, if we take 1600 kilometer for a route in country, then also he is almost 20 hours on inside the truck. So
But do you think these trucks with these safety features will make a difference?
Currently, besides the environment of a discipline on a road, the safety features, whatever is getting added recently, will definitely already has given some results. We have some figures. Even for Shore Cargo, I remember one truck in 1 year with DSM system has not met with an accident in complete 365 days.
Wonderful.
Wherever he was running average 17 to 18,000 kilometer per month.
Right.
So this is a long period that hard device and its soft data analysis and intimation to driver has actually worked.
Sir, final question. With you know, truckers and transporters adding safety features to trucks, will you be providing a little premium on freight to compensate for these investments?
So first thing which I told you, that it has to be hygiene. It has to be hygiene like a electrician coming at my house to repair something or install something. He has the tester in his jeep. Like that, it has to be number one, part of his capex at the time of that. As far as his ROI to the trucker is concerned, yes, for a high value shipment, definitely the principals, the customers will give the cost to the trucker. But I don't think on a normal small distance and the goods which are very, very low cost in nature, customer will able to afford to give anything. But yes, for express industry, for high value goods, for IT goods, yes, slowly, slowly customer will understand that this is a costly affair and it is required, it's a must do affair, it's a hygiene, and they will start paying for it.
Anshuman, Bharat Benz has been the choice of Shore Group. What are the typical features that you think Shore Group chose Bharat Benz for its fleet?
Okay. So I think our relationship with Shore Cargo goes so almost 8 years now, and they have a fleet of 200 plus trucks of Bharat Benz. And I think one distinct feature or the ideology which both of us share together is the constant passion for improvement of logistics, e-commerce business, and also towards driver safety and efficiency. I think that's one common vision which binds us and Shore Cargo together. So I would like to discuss some of these points. I think what actually had worked for us and what has actually helped Shore Cargo in improving the dynamics in the e-commerce and the fast tracking business, and how the features of trucks have actually helped him. So if you talk about, this is a single axle, six wheeler truck, which is 32 feet of length. And this is basically one of the most common product which is used in the e-commerce sector. And this is a typical truck who's clocking about, from Delhi to Bangalore in 48 hours. And it has very stringent SLAs, because we all know all the customers of the e-commerce business, everyone wants things to be delivered on a click of a button. So for that, I think these are the machines who work behind them in making the experience hassle-free. So when we talk about these high-speed applications, I think driver safety and efficiency, and also how efficient the driver feels when he's actually driving the truck, is very, very important. So we've got some additional special features only made for this kind of fast-tracking application.
Okay.
The first one is we gave them experience which reduces the fatigue to a great level. You talk about right from the seating. I think we have got pneumatic suspended seats, or you talk about the gear shift, the flat top curve, which reduces the number of gears which is required to be changed when the driver is driving the vehicle, the vibration, the air conditioned cabins, which actually takes away a lot of effort because of the conditions. I think we all know India has about summer,
we're already facing it.
6 to 7 months a year. And I think that with that kind of, temperature soaring up and difficult terrains and various other challenges which the drivers have to face, I think at least what we can do is provide him a comfortable, safe office for him to work with. Because he spends about, almost 20 days or 25 days a month in this truck. Apart from that, we give them a comfortable sleeper cabin so that he can sleep, and whenever he takes breaks and rest, he can refresh himself. And whenever he gets back to the wheel for driving, I think he's completely refreshed and energized, so that the fatigue and the element of drowsiness goes down, and he's more alert and capable of driving safely. Apart from that, we also have a very unique feature called as driver state monitoring system, or which is the driver alert system, which basically checks the it's a capability of a machine learning and artificial intelligence.
This will be the one, right?
Yes, on the corner.
The corner.
Yes, the camera.
Right.
So this is basically the artificial intelligence calibrated with the hardware, the camera. So this camera actually constantly keeps monitoring the facial expression of the dealers and of the drivers, and whenever there is a change and whenever the driver is drowsy, so it gives an alert to the driver. Apart from that, there are a lot of simple things like reverse camera, because these are large right. trucks, 32 feet, taking it around in the city also is a big hassle. So the view from the cabin is, the braking distance is short, the view from the cabin is much wider, so that anything coming under the vehicle, he has a proper view. So he is very cautious about what he's driving into. The braking distance is short. You've got this side mirror mirrors, which again gives you sort of a 360 degree view. At least 270 degrees, he's capable of viewing, just with the mirror, and the reverse camera actually helps him get in the right. 360 degree of the vehicle. So he's always capable of understanding what is around in the vicinity when he's driving. And I think these are the major things which we are working upon, and this thing is always getting better.
So, Anshu, but with roads getting better, trucks getting better, do you think the trucks are actually doing much more than they used to do previously?
Yes. I think, I've been in the trucking industry for almost 20 years, and I've seen the trucks evolve, right, from BS2, now we're in the BS6 regime. And not only the emission norms, but a whole lot of thing has actually improved in terms of efficiency, in terms of trucking. The fuel mileages have improved, the engine capabilities in terms of reliability and durability have improved. The driver comfort features, which we just spoke about, has improved tremendously. And also the capability of the vehicle to clock more number of kilometers in a day has improved drastically. So the driver these days feel much more confident driving a truck. And earlier, I think, every 3 to 4 hours, he would stop at a dhaba. He would take a break. He would sleep for a couple of hours, then again get up and then drive. Or he would prefer only driving at night, because the day used to be so hot that it was practically impossible to drive in a cowl or a wooden cabin. With these kind of modern trucks, we are almost getting into a 24-hour operation with double drivers.
Right.
And you can see we have special LEDs and illumination system. I think Shore Cargo has actually gone a step further by making it even more. So I think night driving and the way the driver actually gets the access to roads and the various lanes when he's driving is much better. So the data basically talks about, on an average, when earlier the customer used to clock about somewhere between 250 to at the max 300 kilometers, has actually gone up by 600 plus kilometers a day. So that's a huge improvement.
And do you think once AMT trucks come into play, the number of hours of driving will go up, the number of kilometers will go up, that will also make a difference?
Drastically, yes. And then that's a very important point. We are on the way of launching the AMT trucks, not only for the high speed and the express trucking, but also for the construction and the mining application. The major advantage that the driver would have is that, since they are driving long hours, the need for changing frequent gears and then pressing the clutch frequently, all that would go away. It means the driver will focus more on speed, clocking more number of kilometers, with less fatigue, with less number of gear shifts and clutch operations, so he can drive more number of hours, less number of brakes, and whenever he's taking brakes, the brakes will be shorter. Eventually, it will increase the overall truck productivity. Not to mention the breakdown and the repair time of the trucks will also improve drastically, since this will be controlled by the system and it will be automated with a lot of sensors and advanced machinery. The clutch life is also expected to go up, and also the fuel efficiency.
जो ये एल्केटर्स है ये मतलब एरोडायनामिक होने के साथ साथ कि हम लोग ना इंडिया में इस चीज पे ध्यान नहीं देते हैं कि गाड़ी में जब तक सही हवा की कटाई नहीं होगी ना तो माइलेज गाड़ी का बेस्ट नहीं आएगा. तो इसीलिए हम लोगों ने इसमें काफी एक्सपेरिमेंट किया है इन सालों में, और हमारा तो डेटा ये बोलता है कि 0.2 KMPL का डिफरेंस अच्छा एल्केटर होने में और नॉर्मल एल्केटर होने में आ जाता है गाड़ी.
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस. तो मैं वैसे हम भी अपनी गाड़ियों में एयर कटर यूज करते हैं, लेकिन जो हमारे एयर कटर थे वो सिंगल लेयर थे. लेकिन सिंगल लेयर में क्या था कि इतनी बेंडिंग नहीं आ सकती, क्योंकि वो पहले थोड़ा उठा के और उसको, क्योंकि हाइट पीछे 9.5 फुट है तो थोड़ा हमें ऊंचा रखना पड़ता था. लेकिन मेरे को आपको एक बात के लिए कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स देने हैं सर, ये जो आपने एयर कटर लगाया है ना, ये लगता ही नहीं कि इंडिया का ट्रक है. मतलब सच्ची में मैं बता रहा हूँ, ऐसे ट्रक फॉरेन कंट्री में, ऐसे मैं जब जा रहा था ना, तो मैंने कहा इंडिया में बाहर के ट्रक कहाँ से आ गए, इतना सुंदर लग रहा है। बोला सच्ची में बहुत ही अच्छा लगा, जो डीजल में तो सेविंग होगी होगी, लेकिन जो इसकी लुक लग रही है ना ट्रकों की, एग्जैक्टली ऐसी लग रही है जैसे हम फॉरन में ट्रक देखते हैं।
थैंक यू सर। और एक हमने छोटी सी चीज़ और करी है कि नाइट में ना ड्राइवर को ये जो लाइट्स होती हैं इससे हाँ। कुछ हद तक दिखाई देता है
कि आज ना सेफ्टी एक चीज़ है, हम सेफ्टी को मानते हैं, सेफ्टी के लिए हम काम कर रहे हैं, लेकिन सबसे पहली बात यह है कि हमारी सोच क्या है, किसी भी OEM की सोच क्या है सेफ्टी को लेके। वो अगर मैं आज भारत बैंक के लिए बोलूं, ये सच्ची में ही सेफ्टी की सोच है। अगर हमारे और मैन्युफैक्चरर को देखो, आज सेफ्टी के हिसाब से उनको जो OE कैबिन के अलावा गाड़ी देनी ही नहीं चाहिए। आज जो काउल आ रहा है तो वो पहले दिन ही सेफ्टी का फीचर ब्रेक हो गया जब उन्होंने काउल दे दिया गाड़ी में। अगर आज हम दिल से चाहते हैं कि हमारे ड्राइवर सेफ रहे, हम जो गाड़ियां बना रहे हैं हमारे ड्राइवर सेफ हो, तो नो टीमा ने किसी भी मैन्युफैक्चरर को काउल में गाड़ी देनी ही नहीं चाहिए, चाहे गवर्नमेंट बोले चाहे ना बोले। अगर मैं दिल से चाहता हूँ कि मेरे यहाँ मेरे ड्राइवर सेफ रहें, और मैं खुद भी एज ए मालिक सोचता हूँ कि मेरे ड्राइवर सेफ रहे, तो मुझे काउल वाली गाड़ी खुद भी नहीं खरीदनी चाहिए।
आपके फ्लीट में सारे कस्टम बिल्ट ट्रक्स हैं?
हाँ,
फैक्ट्री बिल्ट ट्रक्स।
बिल्कुल, अभी जो मैं गाड़ियाँ जो भी पिछले 6-7 साल से खरीद रहा हूँ वही कैबिन में खरीदता हूँ, नॉन वही कैबिन गाड़ी में खरीदता ही नहीं। लेकिन मोस्ट ऑफ द व्हीकल्स क्यों कि फ्यूल एवरेज 10 साल हो गए, गाड़ियों के इंजन नहीं खुले, तो उस चीज़ को देखते हुए हम भारत बैंक खरीद रहे हैं। ड्राइवर कंफर्ट, ड्राइवर फटीक कम है इस गाड़ी में। आज अगर हम गाड़ी देखें, जैसे इतने अच्छे अच्छे हाईवे आ रहे हैं, तो इन अच्छे हाईवे में ड्राइवर को गाड़ी भी तो वो चाहिए ना जिसके हॉर्स पावर अच्छे हों, टर्न अराउंड टाइम बेटर हो, तो वो चीज़ें ला देखने के हिसाब से हमें गाड़ियाँ तो इम्प्रूव करनी पड़ेंगी ना। आज पहले हम देखा जाए तो पहले हमारे यहाँ पे 120 हॉर्स पावर का इंजन होता था, आज हम बात कर रहे हैं 320 380 हॉर्स पावर की बात कर रहे हैं। ये क्रांति कौन लाया इंडिया में? भारत बैंक लेके आई।
और आपसे दो शब्द चाहिए इसके बारे में, सिर्फ ट्रक नहीं देश चलाते हैं। ये हमारा मैसेज है कि जो हमारे ड्राइवर हैं ट्रक ड्राइवर लॉन्ग हॉल वाले, ये सिर्फ एक ट्रक नहीं चलाते, ये एक्चुअली जब ट्रक चलाते हैं तो उससे देश की इकोनॉमी चलती है, उससे फिर देश चलता है। तो ये हम कनेक्ट कर रहे हैं उसको कि ड्राइवर की मतलब इम्पोर्टेंस क्या है हमारी इकोनॉमी के अंदर।
बिल्कुल ठीक बात है, बिल्कुल इसमें कोई शक नहीं। अगर एक ट्रक अगर 2 घंटे भी लेट हो जाए और उस फैक्ट्री का रॉ मटेरियल नहीं हो, तो कितना बड़ी प्रोडक्शन लॉस होएगा देश का, GST सेल टैक्स एक्साइज मतलब कितना तरह का आज टैक्स होता है उस पर, तो वो माल नहीं बिकेगा कस्टमर के पास। तो ये चीज़ें ज़रूरी है, तो आप लोगों की वजह से ही आज हमारी इकोनॉमी चल रही है।
सिर्फ ट्रक नहीं,
सिर्फ ट्रक नहीं,
देश चलाते हैं हम,
देश चलाते हैं हम।
That was the exclusive coverage of launch of these ultra safe trucks. They say you have to walk the talk, and Ram has just done that. Not only does he speak about road safety, but he has also taken action as well as invested to make his trucks, drivers and cargo safer. We hope that many other transporters will take inspiration from Ram and do their bit to make their trucks safer. Also, we would encourage customers to offer a small premium in freight for safer trucks. These initiatives need the right amount of encouragement as well. We will be back next week with another exciting interaction in Aisha's Nayi Soch, Naye Raste series featuring a woman transporter whose consignments are explosives. So until next week, stay safe and drive safe. Jai Hind.